Hello guys, what's going on? So whether you're new or old to Go Live, basically this is another one of our crazy methods to get your free Xbox Live. So for anyone who's new to this, they probably don't know what that means, but of course you guys are probably going to get to know what it means in a couple seconds. So basically all we ask you guys to do, scroll down a bit, head to the description of this video. There you'll be taken to a link, and of course upon clicking that link you'll be taken to a document which will outline steps. They're very easy to complete. There's no service, there's no bullshit, there's no enter your phone number, be charged $15, and then wake up the next morning your mom's screaming at you and you get your phone taken away. It's not going to be any of that stuff, guys. So stay clear of all those boss cades and Xbox boss stuff, guys. If you guys see those on the web, do not touch them. We do not condone that whatsoever one bit, so definitely block that term even on your— I don't even know if you can do that, but of course guys, stay with Go Live. Don't ever leave us, and if you guys don't love us already, then let us love you by giving you guys some free Xbox Live. So of course, if you guys are interested in getting free Xbox Live, sounds like a dream, sounds like a fantasy. You don't just go to someone random in the world and say, hey dude, you have an Xbox Live, you know? It doesn't work that way, but with us, we're a bit different. We're not that homeless guy who's asking for change. We're not that businessman who's got billion-dollar suits. We're just a normal crowd, you know, normal audience, normal channel. And of course, what we love to do is give free Xbox Live. So I will leave that description open to you guys. It's not going to be a private video, it's going to be a very public video, and you guys can of course open it and then head to the document, complete the steps. Once you guys are done the steps, we may ask you if you guys did complete a step. We will be checking very carefully, so if you guys, you know, think you're all sneaky skipping that one step, you know, you're kind of lazy, you don't want to open up a certain social media site, you know, well guys, we're going to be checking for that, and we know exactly who's done what. So don't try to trick us, guys. We have very, very good security, and we have some good moderators and support staffs to check that out for us, guys. But aside from that, if you guys want to do that, go ahead, head to the link. If you guys want more ways of getting free Xbox Live, head to our website. It's in the link also, and of course you guys can check it out in the comment section as well. So we're pretty much everywhere at this point. We hopefully, you know, if you haven't seen us, this is your first time watching a video of how to get free Xbox Live, you guys have definitely come to the right place. It's not going to be like a 17 minute tutorial. It's not going to be how to do surveys. It's nothing like that. So other than that, guys, pretty much that's going to sum up the video today. If you guys have comments, questions, maybe even complaints, which we don't get, because you know what, there's nothing to complain about free Xbox. I've never heard of someone ask questions about that before. But if you guys do have them, don't forget to leave those in the comment section. That is where they belong. If you guys haven't already, don't forget to like the video. And guys, of course, if you're not already, what the hell are you doing, man? Subscribe to our channel.